47. This is one of the Mumbai chores. My records show a few residential complaints about a new tenant in the building. Something related to strange behavior. Might be worth looking into. Well, well. It appears we have a rival assassin in Mumbai, and he's training his sights on Dawood Rangan. By the looks of it, I'd say we're dealing with a local operator, known as the Kashmirian.
Damn broken viewfinder. If I can't adjust the scope right, I'll never make the shot.
A local hitman known as the Kashmirian is in Mumbai on business. He set up a sniper nest in a tower above a stairwell in the local chawl. It appears he's targeting the luxury apartment belonging to Dawood Rangan, but has encountered a problem. Perhaps you can assist him. Karan Dar, aka the Kashmirian, was born in the US, but fled to his mother's native land, India, 20 years ago, following an FBI investigation into a string of serial killings in Texas. He adopted a new identity here, and now works as a gun for hire for local mobsters. But who would want Rangan dead?
man good to go. I know they're still trying to find the right lines for the shoot, but in case they do, we need to be ready to get.
Ben, I have to hack the control.
Hey, security guy. Hold up just a minute.
When are you gonna be done mixing those colors? I mean, how long can it take to smudge a... a few blues and reds?
I'm creating art here. 70% of the work is finding the right colors. Color mixing is an entire art form on its own. It takes time.
Yeah, well, get a move on. Mr. Rongan wants you to go and get him as soon as you're done mixing your fancy colors there. You got it?
Fine.
Sir.
Stop right there, sir.
Yeah, so don't come back, sir. Thanks.
Hey, Mr. Hussein. Go upstairs and wait for Mr. Rangan. I'm sure he'll be there shortly. It's me. Just to let you know that the house item is ready to continue making.
Mr. Hussein, ready at last.
Did you get a shave?
Oh, well, never mind. Come with me to the lounge.
After you, Mr. Rangan.
That is Darwood Rangan, producer of mediocre movies and a full-time criminal. His brutality is overshadowed only by his giant ego.
Magnificent use of colors and form.
Looking good.
Kya baat hai. If the new piece catches my forceful nature like this, I will have nothing short of a masterpiece on my hands. I'll be the envy of everyone.
I guarantee a perfect execution, Mr. Rangan.
All right. Chalo, let's get this done. I expect these to be the final brush strokes, Mr.
All right, Hussein. Let's see if the aim of our Kashmirian friend is true.
Look, once the word gets out and my art-appreciating friends see it, your phone will be ringing off the hook.
I can't wait. Hold your breath for a moment, Mr. Rangan.
That's the reason I told you I wouldn't pay for the commission, by the way. I'm not stingy, no, not at all. But if I'm already paying you in exposure, well, let's not overdo it, you know.
I prefer cash over exposure. Clench your fist, please.
Who doesn't? But sometimes, exposure can be worth more than just money. Look, in this case, it's the gift that keeps on giving. Just wait and see. When you're done with this job, the contracts will be rolling in.
That sounds wonderful, Mr. Rangan. Can you look up a bit? Thank you.
That shot came from the Chawls. It looks like the Kashmirian finally got a clear line of fire. Darwood Rangan is dead, and not even by your hand, 47. What will you think of next? Hold up, 47. The Kashmirian is on the move. He's heading for another flat inside the Chawls. This might be worth investigating. If nothing else, we may get a lead on who his client is. The Kashmirian is moving to an apartment in the Chawl. It's facing the laundry area. I suggest we find out what he's up to, 47.
Sure that it will be appreciated on that end.
Sean. 47. It appears the Kashmirian is using this room as a base of operations. Let's see what he's up to in here. So, the Kashmirian is scoping out a bridge in an area primarily used as a laundry business. Interesting. It recently changed ownership and now belongs to Vanya Shah. It looks like he's found a new target and is waiting for her to get on the bridge. Perhaps your mentoring days aren't entirely over yet.
Okay, you need to go back to where you came from.
God also told him what happened in the previous war. I'm pretty sure that's why he's not coming out.
So he's waiting for nightfall? So he's waiting for nightfall so he can slip out.
Probably. Sadly for him, we work day and night here. He's never.
Not alive, anyway.
Hey, buddy.
I haven't met the new foreman yet. Is he better than the last one?
Watani, yaar. He's still in the office. I know Miss Shah is supposed to meet with him on the bridge and talk about how to make you lazy workers do more. But so far, he hasn't come out.
Who are you calling lazy? I work 15 hours every day.
Aha, pata hai. Just relaying the words of Miss Shah. I think she's hoping this new guy will be liberal with his belt, if you know what I mean.
Great.
Alright, so I need to understand a few things here. Nobody keeps track of time in any way.
The old foreman didn't really care so much about time. It was all about getting things done.
So how did he track that? I can't see any of his old files here.
I don't know where they might be.
Alright, how about the workload? How do you guys keep track of how many orders you go through in a day?
The old foreman did all that. I think he kept most of it in his head, actually. That was one of the things Miss Shah didn't really like.
That and the fact that he would give us breaks.
She doesn't like giving breaks?
Hates it.
I see. Thank you.
I don't know where the papers are. If I could just find them, it would make my life a lot easier. But the old foreman, he hid them somewhere. If I need to...
Oh, great.
If I knew why, I wouldn't have to look for them, would I? I just want to make sure I understand. If I show up for the big meeting with Nishan, and I'm not prepared, then that's fair. I don't want to. Where the devil could he have hidden them?
I'm ready for my meeting with Miss Shah now.
Miss Shah's been waiting for this all day. The foreman's ready to meet up with Miss Shah on the bridge. We're heading there now. Follow me to the bridge.
The way she suddenly...
What's up?
Oi, kapde gande hai abhi bhi. You need to put in more effort. That's not even close to good enough.
My arms are so tired.
Aja, it's just through here. Miss Shah will be along soon. Better get your shit together if you don't want to end up like the old foreman. Samja?
So, that's the new guy, huh? How long is he going to last, you think?
A week? Depends on what the Queen decides to do with him, I guess. He looks tough enough.
Might last a week in the pits. Maybe even two.
Maybe he's been working really hard on that report of his. Maybe she'll actually keep him on.
I can't imagine that. He's been hiding inside that little office of his all day, afraid to come out.
I don't think you have what it takes.
That is Vanya Shah, self-appointed queen of the Mumbai slums.
With his presence. What do you have to report?
Well done, 47. You've managed to lure Vanya Shah out into the open. Anything could happen here.
I see a lot of dead weight.
I've made a similar observation. Tell me more.
Well, the objective is find the root of the problem, work to get close to it, and then eradicate it.
I like your thinking. How would you approach the task you see before you?
My usual method is prepare intensely, study the problem, learn everything I can, analyze all approaches. The idea is to gently nudge people to do what I want. And then, once the objective is in my sights, perfect execution.
Not afraid to spill some blood in the process?
Not at all. In fact, I find that happens quite often.
I like you, Fu. I think this could be the beginning of a very fruitful relationship.
I aim to please, Miss Shah.
You think I don't see you down there, little ants? Scurrying about at your own pace, taking unnecessary breaks, drinking my water, wasting my money. You have had it easy up until now. But your new foreman will bring some order to this rebellious behavior. The days of slacking are over. You hear me?
That is Vanya Shah taking care of 47. Are you planning on outsourcing all your work to the Kashmirian from now on? The Kashmirian is on the move again. It's paid off to follow him so far.
Kleena already spotted them.
Where do you go? Can you hear me?
They only leave us as paragons. If they don't like you, then you can forget about it. What the hell?
How can you judge a book? Oh, fuck me! Vanya Shah is being attacked!
Forty-seven? Our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
It's me. It is imperative you notify me as soon as someone has arrived.
Wants him on our side. Bobby even came down to the hideout to be shown a picture of the boss so he'd recognize him when meeting him.
All the secrecy is so strange.
You know the boss. He says having a secret identity is key to what he does. I honestly don't understand what he means. The guy's a bit of a mystery to me.
else 2 years ago.
Have you heard? The one with the three dagger. Sure, you know the story about the rituals. What more do we do?
I cannot believe Dawood Rangan don't accept.
Okay, you need to go back to where you came from.
Delving straight into the heart of darkness, 47. Good luck.
Forget it.
Yo!
Sorry, you don't have the right clearance. Can't let you pass.
Hello? You wanna get...
Hey!
Surrender now!
Hold it, man! I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I can't see him! You can take a kill score!
No! It's like he vanished into thin air!
I don't see that, Benchot! He's gone!
What are you doing?
Huh? What are you, some kind of stalker? You can't be here.
Over.
What the hell is this? Drop the weapon now.
Hey, don't pull it!
Don't move!
That asshole is around here somewhere. Find him. Okay, understood.
Here.
Could be a murder.
Hey! What's your problem?
This is it!
You really think you can...
For this mo-
What is this? Oh shit! What the-
Thank you.
there. We've got an idiot acting up. We're safe. I kept you safe. Listen, you can breathe easy now.
A photograph and a note addressed to Sagar the Barber. This looks like a very recent picture of the Maelstrom. With this in hand, picking him out in a crowd should be possible.
Whatever happens after that isn't your concern.
Okay, good. I wonder what does happen after this. Hello? You hear me?
You've got a guy nearby.
Could have been tipped or he was just some weirdo.
Rabul.
Yes.
Airo.
What are you doing?
That man there. He resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID. No luck. No, that's not him. No luck.
You there, sir?
One moment.
You don't look.
You look like this.
Greetings, sir. Can I interest you in my fine wares? Cheap, durable cloth in many special colors.
No luck.
Treatment! So unfair!
No! Hang on!
Shame. Not the Maelstrom. No, that's not him. That is not the Maelstrom. That nose. Those eyes. That can only be Wazir Kale, the Maelstrom. Identification confirmed. That wasn't him. No. The infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47.
Stop, all right? I don't understand why the boss wants to work with that clown driver.
tomorrow.
This maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47.
You have to get out of here, and I keep my head down.
Anyone there? Someone needs to be taught some fucking manners. You hear me? Hey, you.
Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
You're the killer!
Gotta get out of here, man.
The infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47. Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
For a little while. Stop being so dramatic, all right?